Do you think his orientation compromised his effectiveness as a soldier?
I don't think it made a damn bit of difference as far as I know. Hell, I'm attracted to men and it's not a problem for me.
Hey, who was up first tomorrow?
Off the record, I think this whole fucking mess is a disgrace.